yourself time.
Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation.
Going down south, I'm gonna leave my woes behind.
Ample parking day or night, people crowding party never.
Heading on up south, I'm gonna see if I can't unwind. So come on down south, I can meet some friends now.
For each race, so pay attention. For our first race, we have set up four checkpoints around the town. Each racer must drive over the four checkpoints in numerical order. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 for you dyslexic drivers. Once you have crossed over all four checkpoints, you've finished one lap. The first one to complete the required number of laps wins the race. By running into it with your vehicle. If someone else has the trophy, you can swipe it from them by bumping them with your vehicle, or you can knock it loose by hitting them with a weapon. When you have the trophy, you pick up where the last guy left off and cross the checkpoints in order. The player who activates the last checkpoint, checkpoint number 4, wins the race. Let's get ready to race! Congratulate our trophy holder, the winner of our second Rally Days event! Citizens, Cow Days is once again upon us, and so is the annual Cow Days race. Unfortunately, owing to circumstances having absolutely nothing to do with secret government research, all of the racers have been mysteriously infected with mad cow disease. When the race begins, you must collect the antidote. Whoever collects it and can hold on to it for 2 minutes will be cured. The rest of you will die. Great, so let's begin. survivor, a winner of this year's Cow Days race. Cupid's bow and Cupid's arrow. Collect both the bow and the arrow and then shoot the other players. The winner is the person who shoots all the other players first. Now go and spread the love!
You don't stand a chance!
Where are you going?
love, with our Valentine's Day winner, with a big round of applause. This race is 3 laps long. First, you must grab a pair of soiled briefs, generously donated by Eric Cartman's mom. In order to finish a lap, you must cross all 4 checkpoints, representing wash, rinse, drain, and spin, while holding a pair of his soiled briefs. If someone steals your underwear, you need to get one back to continue the race. First one to finish 3 laps wins! For cleaning up South Park's dirty laundry, and especially our winner! I have just been informed of some rather disturbing news. South Park is far below the national literacy level. Yes, well, now, in order to address this important issue, I have proclaimed today Read a Book Day, and have granted a temporary pardon to South Park's very own Chicken Lover, the driver of the Booktastic bus. The Chicken Lover will make sure that there will be enough books available for everyone. But while he's free, we need to protect all of the chickens in town. I need each of you to collect chickens and take them to the drop area in front of the police station where they will be safe. The first racer to save 10 chickens is the winner. Book Day champion. Let's give our South Park best. Donated by Dr. Mephisto. The rules are simple. Collect 20 of the eggs before any other player to win the race. What could go wrong? Mephisto did ask me to mention that the deadly mutant bunnies who laid the eggs have broken free and are hunting for their young, so be sure to watch out for them while you hunt. Good luck! Here's the results of our big Easter egg hunt. We're here for the grand opening of Big Gay Al's Big Gay Pink Lemonade Stand. Each of you will be given 4 glasses of lemonade. For this race, you have to deliver the lemonade to the table that wants it. Each table will only want 1 drink at a time, so only the first player to the table drops one off. The first player to deliver all their drinks is the winner. Let's give it our South Park best. Lemonade stand, here is the winner of South Park's Best Waiter Award. Well, for the 3rd straight year, alien visitors have chosen to invade South Park over on 3-day Memorial Day weekend, ruining our picnics and barbecues yet again. Well, anyway, Mephisto has built a ray gun for us to defend ourselves with. Get the gun and race over the 4 checkpoints in order to charge the gun. The player who activates all 4 checkpoints will not only win the race, but will also save humanity. Congratulations to our winner and the person who has saved us all! All four, it counts as one lap. The first player to complete the required lap is the winner.
It's a win, Beetle.
We're hitting it, guys.
Happy Halloween! It's time to do some trick-or-treating. As everyone knows, the person with the most candy by curfew wins! Grab as much candy as you can and drop it at the candy station.
What are you waiting for? Let's race! Cut it out, butthole!
For me?
Next time you hit me with that motherfucking thing, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Breakdown. Happy Turkey Day! Time for some charity work. Collect 20 turkeys and drive them to the photo op in front of the dinner bell. That way, the media can see firsthand what wonderful people we are in South Park. The first player to deliver 20 turkeys is our winner. Here's our Thanksgiving race results. Merry Christmas! Collect the presents and drive over the 4 checkpoints in order to win. of giving, I give you the Christmas winner! Short, Satan wants the key to the city. If Satan has the key at midnight, we're all in deep doo-doo. Find the key and save us all. Whoever...
Time for total annihilation.
Move it!
Take a minute to congratulate our South Park Rally champion!